this. Now, junior publicity did a really good job at giving us hints, didn't they? I don't know. I'm feeling a hat prom over here. I don't know about you guys. You know, if you want to spend some money on some prom, that's okay too. Not a big deal. 3, 2, 1. Without. And finally, the last week to buy tickets will be 120 with ASB and 125 without. Sounds pricey, but trust me, it will be a lot of fun. Food is included! A DJ that is hopefully good is included! Football will be there! Photo booth! Fun with your friends! Candy bar! Things like that! I don't want to start spinning out random things, but you guys should definitely come. Dance contracts, very important this year. You must have a dance contract in order to attend. If you plan on bringing a guest, you must get it signed by their school. If they're older than 18, it says all the information out there. But if you want to purchase early bird tickets, I suggest that